Hey, how are
you? I'm alright, I'm good.
Sitting down, feet over there.
So this one is a single leg.
Adam Clark and Blair Adams is his three. Four in the middle, right to left. Bakesy, Connor Thomas, Adam Barton, and Lovejoy.
Ben Mon in behind Luciana. Okay, so you're shooting this with the oranges. The black team, Joe Murphy in goals. Cyrus, Jordan and Ryan Haynes is a three. Right to left, the middle four, Lewis Garner, Billy Daniels, Flecky and Adrian. Frank Musa in the 10, Carl
Murphy. Sorry, what's done?
Take a ball. certainly be happy in number two, but if I'm required, I'll be prepared to do a good job for the team.
Yeah. And you're looking forward to the season? Are you excited about it?
Yeah, can't wait. Yeah, it's really looking forward to it. The lads have come back all fit and ready to go. I think we're all ready to get them to get
started. Saying that he's got a trial game sort of thing where loads of players that have obviously been let go by clubs then go and have a game against each other and scouts go and watch. So I did speak to him after that to see what happened with that. But hopefully he gets a club because he's a great lad. Obviously, wanted to have a good career.
Yeah. Mentioned Kazi there. I mean, obviously, he's left the club now.
Yeah, definitely, because Carzo's been great with all the lads, like from the young lads to the older lads. Like, he's always the one he'll do extra sessions with you, he'll help you psychologically. He's there for everything with you, so obviously it's a big miss, obviously with his experience as well. Like, he done a lot, but we've got good staff here, and the team, like, quite a tight-knit group at the minute, so obviously the gaffer might bring a few players in, and hopefully it stays the same and we can stay quite close, really.
There's a few big hitters missing as well, notice like the likes of McSheffield or whatever. Is that a situation that the club can't afford them any longer and they're free to go?
No, it's a situation where I need to change the footballing staff. And, I spoke to every one of the players after the final game of last season. I explained their situation moving forward. I've phoned them or spoke to them since then, explained the situation moving forward, and it's not something that I particularly enjoy doing as a football manager, but I have to make change here. I have to make change and try and drive this football club forward, and that's what I intend to do.
I think it's early doors to say. Obviously, we don't know when the transfer embargo is going to get lifted, so we don't know how many players the manager's going to sign or things like that. So I think at the moment it's more about worrying about the pre-season games, working hard in those, and then I'm sure further down the line, come the start of the season, I'm sure the manager will sit us down and talk to us about the goals for the team and where we want to be.
Three, two, one, go!
In
groups of four. Yeah, they only do four of these ones.
What have we got to do?
Teams, huh?
You're doing well, mate, you're doing really well. Very impressed.
Okay, guys, if you come over, I'll explain this last drill.
We'll do, won't we?
Jog back round, come on! Next group in! Go! Last one coming up after this. Next group in, go! Next group in, go! Come on! Arlen, guys, that's it!
Well done, Sharps.
Welcome
good running.
Run in.
Well done, boys. That was
good
well
work
done.
Today.
Well done, my man.
Well done, Bob. You found it, son.
You found it.
The real work begins tomorrow.
Go, 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 go.
Over, block the line, well done.
Time!
Josh!
Yes!
Action!
Tata!
The great ball.
Excellent stuff. Well done.